sit, darling. Butter it nice and thick while the boys are away.
Thank you, Simeon.
Nice to be appreciated.
Now stop feeling sorry for yourself. Grandfather's only trying to toughen you up.
No, he's not.
Maybe if you let one of us cut your hair.
Cut your own hair, Auntie.
Hey, don't speak back to your elders. And while we're at it, stop sniffing around that Poata girl.
She's on the bus every morning. What am I supposed to do? Wear a blindfold?
Ignore her. We all know what those Poatas are like.